At around 7:30 last evening, an assailant attacked Busika Police Station in Luero District and killed two police officers, while two others were hospitalized at Bombo Military Hospital. The deceased cops have been identified as Alex Wagaluka, the detective inspector, and Moses Ongol, the OCCID, while those injured are Constable Adrian Ochom and Stefan Odama. The locals in the area gave different accounts of the attack.
Tuwali patrol busika.
As soon as the attack was reported, police cordoned off the areas, kicking off the investigations. At the scene, a pistol that fell as the assailants fled from the scene was recovered. Meanwhile, the Inspector General of Police has condemned the attack, further extending condolences to the bereaved families. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.